But first, a local police chief is thrown in jail. I'm Paul Folger.
I'm Jessica Schambach. Wayne Police Chief Ron Reagan is accused of stealing money meant for abused kids. Tonight, state agents searched his home. Eyewitness News 5's Jessica Holloway is live with the exclusive video.
Jessica, the chief lives here at this home in Purcell where investigators seized evidence they believe would prove that he stole money from children in need. This is exclusive video of investigators loading evidence onto the back of a pickup truck. They're taking pictures, removing furniture and computers. Neighbors say Wayne Police Chief Ron Reagan just moved into this house. They never expected to see his furniture all over the lawn.
Yeah, he's a police chief. You know, it wasn't like we thought he was a bad police chief or, you know, he's just, like I said, they're normal family.
Kathy Donald lives next door.
Always felt safe having his cop car in the driveway.
But state agents say Chief Reagan was stealing money from a fund only he had access to.
This money was earmarked for children who had been abused, and it would help them with medical bills and other such things. And Mr. Reagan was using that money for his own personal use.
Chief Reagan has four stepchildren. Neil Brule is their father. He showed up tonight looking for them.
I'm just here. I'm real concerned about my kids. You know, and making sure they're okay. And I just got through working today and I was just heard the news.
After waiting for hours, no one came home. As for the claims Brule heard on the news about his children's stepfather,
this doesn't surprise me.
He says they traveled a lot and he always wondered where the money came from.
They were gone a lot and they took a lot of trips and were gone in Indianapolis. And Nathan told me they did all these wonderful things and they'd go to the NBA games and what's the. I never understood all that.
I don't know how much we're talking. We're talking several thousand dollars, though.
Reagan and his family have to come home sometime, and when they do, they'll have neighbors welcoming them with support.
We just wish him the best and hope that, like I said, this is all just a big misunderstanding.
Friends and family members are commenting on the chief's Facebook page. They're saying things like, hope things get better soon, and sorry about everything. We'll pray that God is with your family tonight. Reporting live in Purcell, Jessica Holloway, Eyewitness News 5.
Thank you, Jessica. And Chief Reagan is out of jail tonight. We'll stay close to this case and let you know when we find some more details.